A big scare for a young girl. A local dad charged with jumping on a school bus and threatening her.
Yeah, it is a wild story unfolding tonight in Fayette County. And Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani tells us what she has just uncovered.
This is Morris Spell's home. This is his driveway. And here at the end of the driveway, the bus stop. According to these court papers and one mother I spoke with, Spells got onto the bus and confronted and scared a young girl. Well, I spoke with Spells, and he tells me he did get on the bus, but there's a very good reason.
I'm always worried about my kids' feelings. Every time they come home with an attitude or they mad about something, I'm always worried about that.
And Morris Spells tells me that's how he was feeling when he stepped onto his daughter's school bus and approached his daughter's former friend. The teenage girls, according to both of their parents, were no longer getting along.
Basically, man, you know, I just, you know, walked on the bus. I told a young girl, cut it. Leave her alone, cut it. You know what you're doing, just cut it out. And I just walked off the bus. I didn't swear. I didn't say, no, I mean, you know, didn't cuss at it, none of that.
If this scenario sounds familiar, you may remember this Florida father who made national news for confronting kids on a school bus who he says were upsetting his daughter. Spells tells me the girl he confronted was starting rumors about his daughter. The other girl's mom tells me it was just the opposite. That's something the parents will likely never agree on, but they both agree Spells should not have walked onto that bus.
I know that's a daughter, I'm sorry.
Spells tells me in the end, he was just trying to protect his child.
I don't like it, man, you know what I'm saying, when my girls come home, man, you know what I'm saying, and they're upset about something.
Although Morris Spells tells me he did get on the school bus, he says he does still plan to fight these charges. In North Union Township, Fayette County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.